Hey y'all, welcome to Cyberdark Dragon Gaming, and this is Cyberdark's Road to the Nexus Yu-Gi-Oh! 5Ds. Today we're dueling Klaus, our grandfather. I summon Cyber Phoenix and attack mode instead of face down. Attack your monster now with Cyber Phoenix, Cyber Dark Fire. And you're just gonna use an effect to get rid of my monster. Psych! Activate my face down. Dimensional prism. All right. Edra. Since you control a monster and I don't, I summon a Cyber Dragon in attack mode. Rise, Cyber Edge. Let's have a little fun by attacking your life points directly. Thank you. Nah, Cyber Dragon attack your monster. And my turn. Yo, Evolution Burst. I end my turn after sending the monster to face down and attacking you. It's a stalemate so far. Okay, so you played it face down. Still a stalemate. Go, Cyber Dragon, Evolution Burst. I figured since you can't place your monsters in defense mode, because if you did, it would send them to the graveyard. I toss the monster face down and end my turn. I have to be careful. I don't know what he's up to this time. Rise, Proto Cyber Dragon. Cyber Dragon, attack evolution burst. Go, Proto Cyber Dragon, Evolution Burst. Hey, so it's my turn. I draw. I did it. I sacrifice all three monsters in order to summon my greatest creation. Rise, Obelisk, the Tormentor. And reap your ultimate revenge. End this duel, Fist of Fury. Send him to the scrap heap. That was one hell of a duel. Huh? What's this? Stairs underneath my bed? Is that a dual runner? Okay, so if I add DNA surgery to this deck, it should make it a little tougher. Let's see. Alright, now I gotta go and tell Nico and Wes that I'm gonna go see. Well, I'm pretty much leaving. Ooh, Smash Ground. I better save right quick, just in case. You never know what's gonna happen. Okay, guys, this is the end of Cyberdark's Road to the Nexus, episode 14. Hope you all enjoyed it. If you did, please hit the like and notification bell and subscribe. See y'all on the next episode. Cyberdark out.